So the locals who live here apparently make a living from fishing.